The second video that you're going to hear is a slightly faster tune that shows you the lighter side of horn.